tanks which are now serving with the Army of the Nile. They coincide with President Roosevelt's great broadcast to all America. Americans are pledged to pull their oar in the destruction of Hitlerism. This is pictorial proof that American machines are fighting on the side of the Allies. Now to finish our story, we come back to Britain. Another picture of the British Army training for the day of decisive battle. Mechanized infantry undergoing tests at home, taking no half measures. And if the factory workers want to know if they're doing a good job, here's the proof. British wheels and British springs can stand up to hard knocks. And so, by golly, can British trousers.